Since 1985, the Port Ministries has been dedicated to serving community members by providing the fundamental needs of the mind, body, and spirit. Located on 50th and Hermitage Avenue, the Port Ministries is a place where many find hope.
Open Arts are studios for local visual artists. These artists provide the community with apprenticeship, opportunities, and creative workshops.
After-school services include tutoring and mentoring programs for K through 8th grade students.
Open Gym offers daily staff-supervised physical activities for at-risk secondary and post-secondary age youth.
The People School, a series of free workshops led by the community, for the community, covering a range of topics and leading toward mutual understanding of the importance of each individual.
Service Immersion is an overnight retreat center that provides guests with opportunities to have a Franciscan spiritual experience through service and prayer.
The Free Health Clinic serves those uninsured and undocumented with free general physicals, health consultations, and referrals. A place that offers the possibility of health and well-being despite any barriers.
The Bread Truck provides 150,000 meals annually to underserved children, women, and families.
The Hope House, our intentional covenant community. Residents are volunteers that live and serve at Port Ministries, a place where people can provide hope, give back.
The Gospel of Matthew tells us, "Then he said to his disciples, 'The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few.' There is so much work to be done in the back of the yards. If you would like to help fund Hope, join us at the Fall Harvest of Hope on October 21st.